Look how shallow it is. It's so shallow. You can tell because all of the seaweed, all the long bits are starting to come out of the water. I reckon it'd be better to swim in this part. I'm not sure if you can see, but in there, it actually looks like there's a sandy area that you'd be able to stand in. We're really close to like the main wave line, so must be some shallow area there as well. Got those rocks there, so yeah, you can definitely see how the main seaweed parts are out of the water. Low that is. That's literally dry. You actually get an idea of how deep these areas really are and how big these rocks are. Like how high they get. You can imagine a port sea. Grouse. I'd definitely not be able to stand here on normal days. But it's safe now. I've never been able to go on these rocks either. So this is new. I probably have been able to, just never really noticed. This long seaweed here, I am telling you now, it is not supposed to be out of the water. Seeing this type of seaweed out of the water definitely means this tide doesn't happen very often. Got all sorts of things there. I've never seen that seaweed before. With low tides, you get to explore a lot more. That's for sure. I'm telling you now, I've never been in these areas here because the water's always crashing up on this part. Sandy area here. Alright, we're gonna go in here. These flies attacking me, man. I can't film anything. I nearly dropped my phone in the water. So I tried to smack one, kill it. Yeah, the seaweed's all leaning that way. See, look how fast that thing's moving. See that thing in the water? My God. I come here so many times and it never ceases to amaze me. Thank you. don't know what that is. I see them all the time though.
Holy shit, man, it's so sharp. Oh my god.
But there's more of them. What are those things?
Absolute hell to walk on, bro. Oh,
and look at that. I just saw a fish in there. There he is. Look at that. There he is. You're not going to be able to see on camera.